So blacks and African Americans are the main target of this kind of criminal activity.
There was a young African-American boy who was walking, and a truck with a Confederate flag on the back of it started chasing him down. I asked the judge to forfeit the Confederate flag, and that's what created all of the outrage, where she and I were receiving a lot of hate mail, threats.